Okay, what's up, guys? So look, this morning I got some test results back for coronavirus and it came back positive. Yeah, and it sucks. Listen, I'm doing okay. Sabrina hasn't been tested and she's doing okay. I didn't have any symptoms. I got tested because I realized I was exposed to someone who had also tested positive. I found out last Friday that they were tested positive. I quarantined myself and got a test immediately and got the results back today. Look, this is serious, you know? Now's the time to really think about social distancing, washing your hands. Beyond that, there are people out there who aren't showing symptoms and that can easily spread it, okay? So now's a real time to be really vigilant about washing your hands and keeping your distance, okay? We've told our families, they're very supportive. We've told our colleagues, and you know, transparency is probably the best thing for this right now. If you're feeling ill or you feel like you should be tested or you've been exposed, and do something about it, all right? It's really important. Look, we live in a divided world right now. We can all feel it. It's been bullshit. But now's the time for solidarity. Now's the time for thinking about each other. There are so many people whose lives have been affected, from those who have lost people that they love to people that don't even have it and have lost their livelihoods. This is real. All right. I just wanted to share my news with you guys and I will keep you updated as how I'm doing. But so far we're feeling okay. All right, man. Stay positive and don't freak out.